Hello, hello, hello everyone, and welcome to Peppy Pronunciation 6. I've noticed a lot of my online students who are struggling with difficult words that have many syllables. These words are tricky in both spelling and where the word stress falls on the syllable. So first, let's get a brief intro on our words starting with psychiatrist. Psychiatry, psychiatric, psychologist, psychology, psychological, biologist, biology, biological, chiropractor, chiropractic, photograph, photographer. Now, first things first, we don't say psychiatrist.
That's incorrect.
We say psychiatrist.
Good answer.
And by the way, that H there, sorry, we don't pronounce it. Just another letter to make life more challenging. So, whenever you come across a tough word, check out how a native speaker says it, focusing on one, a visual way to help you remember the pronunciation, and second, write in caps lock where the word stress falls. It's a great tip for you. Psychiatrist. Now, how is psychiatrist really pronounced? If you don't have any word that resembles these Latin-derived words in your language, lucky you. But
psychiatra, psychiatra, psychiatr, psychiatr, psychiatra, psychiatra, psychiatra,
psychiatrist.
You can see that quite a few of the examples you've just heard pronounce the P and the vowel sound is E, like the long E, and not the I sound. Put S plus I plus K plus I plus atrist, psychiatrist. Now, where the heck is the stress on the syllables? In this case, it's psychiatrist, so it's on the second I. Got it? The second I, yeah. The same goes for psychiatry. So, psychiatry, and we can use some of the adjective of psychiatric along the same line. Now, the silent P rule goes for psychologist, psychology, and psychological. Just remember to put the stress on the first O in our first example. Psychologist, psychology, and psychological. The same syllable stress goes for biologist, biology, and biological. Now, our next word is chiropractor, and this is a professional who is able to straighten out a crooked spine. I'll see if I can do it. Quite often, your bones will crack when they do it. And once again, do we pronounce the H? No. Is the I sound like your I? Yes. So, chiro, as in row your boat, practor. And the profession is called chiropractic. Take a picture, take a photograph. Now, who takes that picture? Of course, it's a photographer. Now, watch the word stress between photograph versus photographer or photography. Make a game out of it. Photograph, photographer, photography. Say it slowly and then build up the speed.
Photograph, photographer, photography. One, two, three. Photograph, photographer, photography. One, two, three. Photograph, photographer, photography.
Well, everyone, Let's keep this video short and sweet. Syllable stress can be a real challenge. I could say a real pain in the neck. But if you want to sound like a native speaker for your work or studies, it should be part of your daily routine. That will help you out with any problems you might have using it. Use it or lose it, and no pain, no gain. So we'll see you in cyberspace. I'm out of here.